He's got a bullseye on his chest.
Oh, no, D'Lo.
Look at the look on D'Lo's face.
Beat it, man.
It looks like he just saw a ghost. Oh, feet, don't fail me now.
Run, run.
It's The Rock.
Yeah.
The Rock coming to help D'Lo.
The Rock to the rescue. What's he saying?
The leader of the nation. Boy, the leader of the nation, The Rock, right in the face of Kane and The Undertaker. D'Lo, where's he going? European title, leaving The Rock to fend for himself.
Oh, no.
Here comes another chump slam.
D'Lo, where are you going?
No, more destruction. More destruction by Kane and The Undertaker. And man, The Rock looks different here than he does in the current cover of the Raw magazine, King. I'll tell you that.
I think that the only way this is going to be settled here tonight, as far as Kane and The Undertaker are concerned, I think Mr. McMahon, Vince McMahon, is going to have to come out here and face The Undertaker and Kane and get this settled once and for all, face to face.
Well, I hope he does. I hope Mr. McMahon does confront Kane and The Undertaker.
He's going to have to tonight.
I got a feeling what would happen, because if somebody doesn't stop these two here tonight, we're going to see the absolute destruction of every athlete in the locker room. Maybe me and you, maybe this ring.
Oh, well, then we definitely got to get Mr. McMahon out here right away.